not the most vocal person in the world, but it'd be silly to say that it doesn't feel like there's something missing. And and I think about Kurt every day. And I'd like to thank everybody for paying attention to our band. Thanks.